Social responsibility of companies is the result of the impacts that their activities and decisions cause on society and the environment. In addition to this, social responsibility of companies is determined by their impacts on people or groups of interest that may be affected by the decisions and behaviors, by their activity and performance, or by their products and services. So, the stakeholders of the companies are persons of group or groups with an interest of or concerns in any decision or activity of the company. But stakeholders are also those who can impact in the company. Some examples of common stakeholders of companies are investors, shareholders, customers, and workers, for instance. But each company has specific stakeholders, and it's a priority to identify them correctly. In this context, the information contained in the non-financial information report should be aimed to respond to the needs and expectations of stakeholders of the company. So, when assessing a non-financial information report, it is very important to take into account some questions, among others. How has the company identified its stakeholders? How has the company identified the needs and expectations of stakeholders? How is the communication with stakeholders? How is the stakeholders' engagement in the process? It is essential that the analyst assess whether the stakeholders have been taken into account and have been involved in the materiality analysis. If their needs and concerns have been taken into consideration, evaluated, and prioritized. If they have participated in the validation of the results, etc. Finally, it is very important to keep in mind that the workers and their representatives are also stakeholders of the companies. They both are affected by company performance and they also can affect on company through their decisions. So it's necessary to check and assess how is the engagement of workers and their representatives in the non-financial information process.